Hello everyone, today I am talking about rambutan. We officially entered the fall and hence rambutan is a fall fruit. We'll talk about it. So we'll talk about rambutan in general, which is this spiky fruit here. And we'll talk about health benefits, especially for diabetics or insulin resistant patients that the rambutan can bring. And lastly, we are going to talk about how rambutan can help with the weight loss, as well as how it can help fighting the infections. And I said lastly, but actually I'll talk about potential risks of rambutan as well. So you're gonna be like, there's a risk of this fruit? Yeah, there is. Let's talk about it. Hi guys, I'm Dr. Ahmet Ergin. I'm an endocrinologist who specializes in hormones and diabetes management. And I practice in Florida, but help people with diabetes all over the world via this YouTube channel. So if you like this video, please subscribe, share, and like. And let's talk about rambutan. So rambutan grows in a huge tree that is up to 75 feet, which is 26 meters in height. It grows in tropical climates such as Philippines, Malaysia, and then Indonesia. Now I have a lot of Filipino watchers, so thank you for watching, guys. You do not have to live in Philippines though to taste this tasty fruits. I actually made this video after buying it at a Costco store in West Palm Beach this weekend. So, yes, get them. Wait. After this video, I'm in. For those history nerds, here are a few lines for you guys. So, around the 14th century, the Arab traders introduced rambutan to East Africa. And in the 19th century, the Dutch introduced this fruit to South America. In 1912, the fruit traveled from Indonesia to Philippines. Well, that was a short history. Well, let's go back to rambutan. It's super nutritious, first of all. It offers a lot of health benefits, ranging from weight loss and better digestion to increased resistance to infections. 100 grams of rambutan, which is around 11 rambutan, contain about 84 calories and 20 grams of carbs only. Rambutan is a golf ball-sized fruit. It's hairy and red with a green shell. Well, it's kind of intimidating because it looks like a sea urchin. It has a translucent white flesh, has a sweet and yet creamy taste, and contains a seed in the middle. You wanna see? Let's cut it together and see. All right guys, so this is rambutan, all right? So what all you have to do is basically just make a little circle here with your knife, and that's it. You know, once the circle is complete, you are in the heaven. There you go. Oh, wow, look at that. Like a little egg. Now let's try to taste it. So you can actually just take this out here. Comes out very easily. Yeah, that's like a little unpeeled grape. Let me see how it tastes. Very sweet. You can actually eat this slowly. And considering it's like 10 of these has 20 grams of carbs, it's gonna take you a while to eat 10 of them. So actually it's one of the very good fruits that will keep you busy without having to eat a lot of carbs. So I love it. Here are some main health benefits of rambutan. First of all, it has as much fiber as you would find in the same quantity of apples, oranges, and pears, which is very good. So if you watched our other videos about these fruits, you would already know. So when you have a lot of fruits in your diet, you know you will not have constipation easily, and also you will have a lower cholesterol and lower risk of colon cancer. It's also been shown that the soluble fibers provides food for bacteria, for the beneficial bacteria. As a result, these bacteria produce short-chain fatty acids. These same fatty acids are essential nutrition for the cells in your gut. These short-chain fatty acids can also reduce inflammation and improve the symptoms of intestinal diseases, including but not limited to irritable bowel syndrome, which is known as IBS, Crohn's disease, and ulcerative colitis. What else? Rambutan is very rich in vitamin C, which is an important antioxidant, protecting your body's cells against damage and infections. So eating 5 rambutan only will meet 50% of your daily vitamin C needs, which is around 10 grams only. So it is very good in copper content as well, and the copper helps with the proper growth, not the cancerous growth, but the proper growth and maintenance of various of your cells, including your bones, your brain, and your heart. Rambutans are rich in vitamin B5 as well. So what does it do? B5 plays an important role in helping your body convert food into energy. So vitamin B5 is available through food, So it cannot be produced in your body. So it is an essential and important vitamin to consume. So you have to consume around 5 milligrams of B5. So rambutan offers small amounts of manganese as well, phosphorus, potassium, magnesium, iron, and even zinc. So how does rambutan help with the weight loss? Well, in addition to its high insoluble fiber content that keeps you full, the soluble fiber in rambutan can dissolve in water and it forms a gel-like substance in your gut that helps slow the digestion. So it also helps reduce the appetite. So that's how it works. So how does it help with the infections then? Well, in addition to the bunch of vitamin C that you're getting from rambutan, which you should know by now if you already watched my vitamin C video, that it helps the risk of infections. But in addition to those, a lot of studies also show that it contains compounds that may protect your body against viruses and bacterial infections. So what are the other less known benefits of rambutan? Well, it may reduce the risk of cancer. So animal studies found that the compounds in rambutan may possibly help prevent the growth of cancer cells. Why you say possibly? Because these are mostly animal studies. So it may protect against heart disease as well. Again, another animal study showed that the rambutan reduced the total cholesterol and triglyceride levels in diabetic mice. As you may know from my cholesterol videos, how triglycerides can be related to heart disease. Well, last but not least, it can actually protect against diabetes as well. So if you have insulin resistance, rambutan may improve your insulin sensitivity and reduce fasting blood sugars and overall insulin resistance. So potential risks of rambutan. Yes, there are. Flesh of rambutan is considered safe for human consumption, which is this part here. On the other hand, its peel and the seed in the middle are not edible. So animal studies report that the peel may be actually toxic when eaten regularly in very large amounts, especially when consumed raw. The seed appears to have some narcotic and analgesic effects, so don't try, because it can cause symptoms like excessive sleepiness, coma, and even death. So don't eat the skin. Although, I'm not sure if just eating one or two seed or skin will kill anyone. Personally, I wouldn't try this. I don't think it tastes good. But anyways, that is the end of our video, guys. So I hope this video was helpful. If it was, remember to like, share, and subscribe. Remember to watch the hundreds of other diabetes and insulin resistance and weight-related videos we have. And remember to share. Talk to you later, guys. Hey, guys. I hope you're enjoying this channel so far, and I hope you subscribed already. If you didn't, do it. And if you did, watch this video right there. I think that will help you too.